Let's have a look now at ID Architecture's intelligent and parametric 3D BIM technology. Hidden plan view or 3D view, you can very intuitively interact with the BIM objects. For instance, we make here a copy of the window and the software understands the interaction with the other window and the wall. With a double click on any object, I can display and modify its parameters. You can also edit simultaneously a group of objects. Here we select an area and filter out only the windows. Again, a double click and I can display and modify all the properties to add, for example, some shutters. ID Architecture comes with extensive libraries of ready-to-use 3D intelligent and parametric objects. In the unlikely event you need something unusual, you can add your own shapes. Let's create, for example, a new type of windows. You just need to draw it in 2D with a closed polyline. First step is to create a new opening shape out of this polyline and a slide to show it in our library. Then, we will create a window out of this shape and select our opening shape among the user library. We select an opening mode. Finally, we let IDEA generate the 3D view of this window and the same for the 2D view. Much more than a simple 3D object, this window is intelligent and parametric, like the others. You will find it in the user library of windows and be able to adjust it to any size. The software will also know how to adjust this window to fit into the walls.